Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you're very welcome here to Dungloe on this fine Sunday afternoon. Would you please put your hands together for the first artist this evening, all the way from his native town here of Dungloe, Mr. Conor. Great artists coming up. Could keep us entertained for the next few hours. We're going to start off with a flood of song. One call of You Should Come Back Today. You stop with 140 tears. I'll forget those lonely tears. I know that I'd be lost for words to say. And I know my lonely heart rid one wild. You can bet I'd have to smile. If you should come back today, if you should come back, I wonder what I'd act like. I wonder what I'd do then, hey, I wonder what I'd say. Well, I know that I'd do more than stand and smile while my crazy arms went wild. If you should come back today, here's the band. Senseless talking, and I've missed you every kind of way. And I know I'd lose control with the love that's in my soul. If you should come back today, if you should come back, I wonder what I'd act like. Hey, I wonder what I'd do then. Hey, I wonder what I'd say. Well, I know that I'd do more than stand and smile while my crazy arms went wild. If you should come back today, one more time. If you should come back, I wonder what I'd act like. Hey, I wonder what I'd do then. Yeah, I wonder what I'd say. Well, I know that I'd do more than stand and smile while my crazy arms went wild. If you should come back today, if you should come back today. A couple of months back, little George Jones number one, called The One I Love Back Then. Hope you enjoy it. Yeah, well, I stopped up at the Quick Set for some beer and cigarettes, and the old man took my money as he stared at my Corvette, and he said I had one just like her back in 1963, until the man down the bang took her from me. Hey, she was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the bestest thing around. She was long and lean, every young man's dream, and she turned every head in town. She was built and fun and handsome. Hey, I'm glad that you stopped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. Yeah. Handed him the car keys and said he'd take her for a spin. And the old man scratched his head and then he looked at me and said, well, he said, son, you just don't understand. That ain't the car I want. It's a brunette in your bed that turns me on. Hey, Lord, she was hotter than a $2 pistol. She was the fastest thing around. She was long and lean, every young man's dream, and she turned every head in town. Oh, she was built and fun and handsome. Hey, I'm glad that you stopped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. One more time, Lord, she was hotter than the $2 pistol. She was the fastest thing around. She was long and lean, every young man's dream, and she turned every head in town. Oh, she was built and fun and handsome. Hey, I'm glad that you stopped in. She reminds me of the one I loved back then. Take her away, boys. Yeah. No. That's an old George Soames song I recorded a couple of months back. We're going to slow down at this time. Slow song for you this time, an old American country one. The singer's on for you. Here's a little Mike Lennish number, this time one called the Chimby. On a once upon a golden age, a singing songs was all the rage. Songs for glory and songs for fun, sad songs in the native town. Up on the solemn oak, there'd be 40 verses, a note for note. Sure, here's a song to set you free from all of that old history. We got the chimby go, shimmy shimmy in the higher speeds. How's your mommy got the chimby go, shimmy shimmy in the higher speeds? How's your mommy singing the song, singing the song, singing the same old song? Hey! The storm sham and your old only spoofing. You're huffing and you're puffing and you're blowing the roof. Well, I've got the electric guitar with the pickup, the old tremolo bar. We got the tune beat go, sugar, sugar in the heart beats. And how's your mother got the tune beat go, shimmy, shimmy in the heart beats. And how's your mommy singing the song, singing the song, singing the same old song. Hey! Man, are you wise to Paddy Tobby's plan? All the boys and girls and the twist about to have a little fun when they dance about. We got the tune beat go, sugar, sugar in the heart beats. And how's your mother got the tune beat go, shimmy, shimmy in the heart beats. And how's your mommy singing the song, singing the song, singing the same old song. Hey! And it's off we go, and it's down to Paris, it's not too slow. Heaven's all across the sky, and I clear to God, I must reply. All the tinker, the plowman shout, fair play to the traveling man. Sure, he's real broken, he's settled down, and he brings beauty to the town. We got the tune beat go, sugar, sugar in the heart beats. And how's your mother got the tune beat go, shimmy, shimmy in the heart beats. And how's your mommy got the tune beat go, sugar, sugar in the heart beats. And how's your mother got the tune beat go, shimmy, shimmy in the heart beats. And how's your mommy got the tune beat go, sugar, sugar in the heart beats. And how's your mommy got the tune beat go, shimmy, shimmy in the heart beats. And how's your mommy singing the song, singing the song, singing the same old, singing the song, singing the song, singing the same old song. Festival here. We hope you enjoyed it. There are a few members of the band I'd like to thank here. That's behind me every year without fail. They always come in to give us a hand. Over here on keys, we have all the way from our drama, Sir Brendan Gavigan. Back behind us here on the bass guitar, we have PJ Sweeney. Back here on the drums, keeping the beat going for you all this, Dominic Sweeney. And over here in the youngest member of the band, all the way from Glanties, is Mr. James Kinney. And a special thanks to the steel player over here, all the way from Letterkenny, given to give us a hand here today. Give it up for Dan McAteer. I'd also like to thank the two lads in the sound here for doing a great job today. Thanks, Robbie. It's been a great day. I'd like to thank the festival committee for having us, and also the Corona. We're going to leave you one last song, folks. Good evening, thank you. Oh, that little bitty teeny weeny thing I call a lover. Oh, no doubt he's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. And it all started with a little bitty kiss and a hurt. Yes, it's that little bitty teeny weeny thing I call a lover. Well, and I was drilling the roost and I had all the chicks to myself. Then suddenly it happened, the funny little thing I felt. Yes, and I tried, I'd run it, but I finally caught up with me. Now tell me how can I run from something that I can see. Oh, that little bitty teeny weeny thing to call a lover. And nobody's ever seen in the sky the whole world she got. Oh, and it all started with a little bit of kiss and a hurt. Yes, it's that little bitty teeny weeny thing, the call of love bug. Here's the band. had me a pretty good style. And I lost that race by a good old country mile. Well, I was walking around with my head 10 feet off the ground. And then it hit me, really took me by surprise. Oh, that little pretty teeny weeny thing I call the lover. Nobody's ever seen it, but it's got the whole world shook up. And it all started with a little bitty kiss and a hurt. Yes, it's that little bitty teeny weeny thing I call a love bug. Folks, just before I finish up, I would also like to thank all the singers who came along here today. First of all, we had Anthony McBride all the way from Enniskillen. I'd like to thank Anthony for coming up today. Also to Patricia McGuire down there for coming along today. Thank you, Patricia. To Gary Gamble. And also to Granny Gavigan down there for coming to give us a few songs. And also to the man himself, Mr. Daniel O'Donnell. 4 years we've been running this country day, and with every year without fail, Daniel comes and gives us a hand. I'd like to thank all the singers. All right, thank you, folks.
I hope to put your hands together for one and only Mr. Conor O'Donnell as well here.
Thank you, good evening, safe home to you all. Thank you. Oh, that little bitty teeny weeny thing, the call of love. Nobody's ever seen it, and it's got the whole world shook up. And it all started with a little bitty kiss and a hurt. Yes, it's that little bitty teeny weeny thing, the call of love. Yes, it's that little bitty teeny weeny thing, the call of love. Hey, oh.